Nowadays, lithium-ion batteries are the standard choice for electric vehicles and consumer electronic products, presenting also a promising future in energy storage systems. But the high energy cells also bring potential safety challenges. Apart from the electric shock hazard in high voltage packs, lithium-ion batteries are sensitive, degrade or fail, even involving thermal runaway in case of electrical, thermal or mechanical abuse. A battery under thermal runaway may rupture, burn or explode and release a significant amount of heat and toxic fumes. The leaking of battery electrolyte also causes a potential chemical hazard. With increasing volume of electric vehicles and rising battery energy density, such safety hazards have become one of the main concerns for the massive adoption of electric vehicles. Hazardous situations can be caused by many reasons and may arise both under abnormal or normal operating conditions. In the latter case, a cell failure may happen suddenly, without warning signs, and even after a long service time. To make things more complex, battery failure in electric vehicles or energy storage systems can be originated at different levels and domains, and be propagated between them. This means that the sources of failure are multiple, and cascading failures are possible. To achieve sufficient and acceptable level of safety, the first and foremost safety goal is to protect personal safety. Beyond that, property, resources, work performance, and environment shall be also considered. This special issue brings together researchers and practitioners to present and discuss state-of-the-art solutions to electric vehicle battery safety challenges, focusing on proactive and reactive safety measures, uncovering, design, modeling, analysis, testing, or battery management system related issues. Articles will be published online and in regular issues as soon as they are available, and then grouped in the special issue. This means that authors will not need to wait until the special issue publication to get their papers published. Original works that are not under consideration for publication in other venues are short. All submissions are subject to peer review procedures.